G'day, g'day, and welcome back to France. What were we doing? I forget. Okay, we're here over in the dome, looking for the Kraken War Room. Interesting. Okay, we need to put a stop to whatever Mola's master plan is. His master plan for the master race. Then we'll go over to this lake compound and sabotage the V2 capsule test. Okay, so control room, I'm guessing. Probably over there. Somewhere. Oops. Sorry about that.
That's got to be Kraken's war room. Launch center must be in there. I've got to find a way inside.
Well, I wasn't expecting it to be on this side. That's why I came here first. Okay. Wait for it. Should put a short fuse. I think I put a long one. Oh well. Have a little look around. Hail Hydra!
Time to waste. I'm putting a stop to this now.
Any intelligence around here?
Kraken was never launching from here. This whole base was just a test site. Saint-Nazaire. That's where the Operation Kraken fleet is. Stealth U-boats, all carrying V-2s, targeting New York and Washington. I've got to stop this.
Hello?
I'm afraid Herr Klempt isn't available right now. Can I take a message?
Who is that? Who is that speaking?
Wouldn't you like to know?
The Shadow. You must be Mr. Fairburn, the famous desert ghost.
And you are Abelard Moeller, evil Nazi butcher.
You are not the only one with friends in the Resistance. You are a dead man. Do you hear me? A dead man.
Keep telling yourself that, Herr Mahler. Because when I'm done here, I'm coming for Operation Kraken. And for you.
Okay. Anything else of use?
Kraken's launching from Saint-Nazaire. Can't head there yet while they have V2s on site. I've got to take them out before I leave. All right, the V2s that didn't make it to Saint-Nazaire are being fueled here. Got to make them useless before they can be fired on the Allies.
Oh, what a nothing. Radio room. More nothing. I'm glad I went that way. Nothing. Whole lot of nothing. Nothing and more nothing. This is a bit boring.
Nothing else to find.
Hello? Come on, you can jump over the desk. There is nothing here. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Nothing to pick up, nothing to look at. Boring, boring, boring. Hang myself. That's nice. No sexual charges up here. Up our minds now. Let's double loot everybody. You're not dead, mate. Okay, where's me mine? There it is. Here somewhere. Oh, tough. Tough titties. Let's go out this way. Quick look over here, but I don't think there would be anything here. To do? No. Not a whole lot. Underground refueling site. I didn't see any way down. A lot of nothing. I think we shot each other at the same time. No bandages. Anyone else coming? Guess we follow the road round, huh?
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Guess you did. Is this the entryway? Maybe not. Maybe so, I don't know. Nope, I'm just getting further and further away. Don't know how I get there. Maybe I have to get in through here and then underneath. I don't know. There's a alarm panel there. Okay, I think I've found the underground facility. Lead to where I need to go.
V2 fueling system. If I can overload the pressure gauge on these pipes, should set up a chain reaction.
Okay.
Okay. Time to move.
Oh, come on.
Looks like a control system. If I can overload the fuel system, then I can force it to backfire from the rear. Schematics. Looks like overloading the pressure valves will cause the whole system to backfire if it's engaged. Better get to it.
Na gut, nur du und ich. Komm schon!
This will come in very useful.
Need ammunition, that's what I need. Why'd you fall down, mate? Forgotten how to use ladders. Don't you run from me. That's more like it. I haven't had a workbench in ages. SMG. Well, that's not much good. That's not much good at all. A rubber butt plate. I might go with the light elm. What the hell?
All right, new gear. Should make the job easier.
All right, all right, all right. That's everything here, huh? Disappointing.
Ich hasse es zu warten.
Crunch time. Scream for me.
Ich hab dich im Visier.
Oh, mate, where'd you go? Don't know how I get up there.
Vesta.
That was worth it. Poof! Magic! You disappeared. Sorry. Too funny. Nobody to be found. That's actual charge there. Can open the safe now.
This SMG could do some damage.
Maybe. Is that all? Probably should go to the SMG. More bang for my buck. Stairs. Can find the stairs again. There it is. So I need to change the pressure in the pipes, but I'm not sure where the pipes are. I need to fiddle with.
To raise the pressure more.
Gotta keep the pressure up. Okay, you gonna use the ladder this time? Is there another one? Throw you down. Church. I mean up.
Got to get to the control room, overload the system, and blow these tankers apart.
Is this the control room? Yes, sir.
Trolla-la. B2's in here are grounded. Still gotta take out the launch site before I can leave.
And the launch site is pretty much dead ahead.
Must be where the lake launch site is. Got to get in there and take it out.
Wie lange geht das noch so? Wir sind nur eine Not.
Wer
hell. Sides. It's rude. Oh, fucking hell. Stay behind cover. Idiot. Serves you right.
Can't find anything else. You never know what a body can be hiding.
Shoot it at the light. Yeah, you got it finally.
Well, if I want that capsule to destroy itself, I'm going to have to find a way to launch it myself. These controls. The capsule must be operated from here. Start the misfire, please.
Easy peasy.
I'd call that a success. No one's launching anything from that anymore.
Well done, guard. You did an excellent job. Ah, this is. Just picking up all those keys. Come on. M40 conversion case. Whole lot of nothing there. Mark II suppressor. Quieter. Reduces aim stability and increases bullet drop.
Sniper rifle. I know how to use this. They'll find me if I stay here. Rifle. Missing a scope. Still useful.
Sabotage the guidance systems.
Nothing else.
Up there, maybe.
What's on his body?
A key and not much else.
Gyros are sabotaged. V2's not going anywhere far. Going to have to trigger the launch manually, though.
No.
These coordinates, they're aiming at Normandy. Mahler's lost his mind. He's fine bombing his own men to push us back into the ocean.
So, where's the launch control? There. Where is it? Oh, I'm in the wrong spot. Completely. I thought it was where the other launch thing was. Okay. Come on, Carl, get your cardio up. You can do it. Here somewhere? Observation deck. Where's the observation deck? Hmm. the observation deck. Oh, up there. It's a long ladder to fall down, Carl. Hope you know how to use it. Okay. Big bada boom.
Mission accomplished. Time to exfiltrate.
Come on, Carl. Okay, we need to go find this other guy who's hiding out, don't we? Over here. Follow this road round. That'll get me there. Shouldn't be too many Germans left. Last words. Should we go down this way? That's not the way I came. Dead end. Okay, I'll have another crack at getting this scientist. He's up there, but I don't know how to get up there. Get up there, can't get up there. Oh, fuck him.
Hmm. Operation Kraken Research Facility and V2 missiles neutralized. But the full threat of Operation Kraken is now clear. Hitler has set his sights on America. They are preparing to mobilize from Saint-Nazaire, all countermeasures authorized.
Missed out on an objective. Which one? That's a bit sad. Rubble and ruin. Infiltrate Kraken's U-boat pen. Muller's master plan has almost deployed. Operation Kraken is a direct attack against the United States of America. It cannot be allowed to leave Saint-Nazaire. Infiltrate the U-boat pen and put a stop to it. Indeed. Now, apparently I've got some more bits and bobs. Doesn't look like it, though. Two times. Who wants to use a two times scope? I'm of two minds about using the Mark II suppressor. Because I don't really want to increase bullet drop. Pretty good rate of fire control and mobility on that one. Power though. I think I'll stick with what I'm using. Thank you very much. I think I'll stick with the 19 and 11. That's all good. 13th of June.
Moeller has been two steps ahead of us this entire time. The research site is out of action, but it's not enough. Operation Kraken is mobilizing. A fleet of stealth U-boats, armed with a deadly payload of V-2 rockets, and carrying an elite force of Auslan spies. They're preparing to launch from Saint-Nazaire. Their target? America. New York, Boston, and Washington will be sitting ducks. Marie drove through the night to get me into the city limits in time. While I head into the thick of it, she's making for the Allied lines to warn command, and hopefully bring in Sullivan and his Rangers as backup. Saint-Nazaire is a bombed-out ruin of what it used to be, but the U-boat pens still stand. They've proven impregnable to Allied airstrikes. It's down to me to get into those pens and stop Operation Kraken before it launches. If I fail, America could fall to the Nazis.
I doubt it, mate.
Unser Sieg ist zum Greifen nahe. Wie die mystische Bestie aus den Legenden wird sich meine Krake aus dem Ozean erheben und Zerstörung auf die verachteten Amerikaner herabregnen lassen. Ihre großen Städte, Boston, New York, Washington, werden der Macht der Krake zum Opfer fallen. Was wir heute tun, wird nie in Vergessenheit geraten. Wir wenden das Blatt zu unseren Gunsten und verschaffen dem Reich den totalen Sieg über alle, die es wagen, sich gegen uns zu stellen. Heil Hitler!
Heil Hitler!
I find it interesting, the actual salute he's not seen.
Time to finish this. Kraken stops here.
Well, Kraken stops here, and so do I. So, join me next time. And yes, we'll have a Kraken of a time. Hope you join me then.